Bring in the bass.
Throughout my crew, well, you all know T.J. Swan, who sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well, check it. Back in the days before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. The type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big drug jewelry and extensions in her hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always fessed, talking about, baby, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man T.J. Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear fly valley boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak, and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his people number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the paper. She caught the paper. That's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. The mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him, he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied, and a Rasta type kangle tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood, people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. He said he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a job saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star now, they caught the baby. They caught the paper. They caught the paper. They caught the paper. Now I got a cousin by the name of Von Lee. Better known to y'all as Chromatical V. He cuts, scratch, transforms with finesse and all that mess. I remember when he first started to rock and try to get this job at a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss fronted, said, sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help on it. Now my cuz gone, still try on and on and on to the like break of dawn. To get this JLB in the back, then they look right past him and be like, next! Now for the year of 8 to 8, Cool V is making dollars, so my cousin's like straight. He walked into the same record shop as before, and the boss be like, Vaughn, welcome to my store. Offering him a jar, but nah, he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it. Cause I remember one, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin? The paper. They caught the paper. Last subject of the story is about Miss Mark. I had to work for mine to put your body in park. When I was a teenager, I wanted to be down with a lot of MTDJ and crews in town. Saw a crew on Noble Street, I said, can I be down camp? They said no one treated me like a wet food stamp. After getting rejected, I was very depressed. Sat and wrote some death deuterons at my rest. When I used to come to parties, they make me pay. Would have to beg to get on the mic and rap that day. I was never into girls, I was just into my music. The actor like I wanted to keep instead of trying to use it. But now things switch without belief. Your biz, do you remember me for Noble Street Chief? We used to be down back in the days. It happens all the time and never cease to amaze. They caught the paper. Yo, they caught the paper. They caught the paper.
Yo, I like to tell everybody, this is a true story.
They caught the paper.
And you know, you know, you know, you know, you know.